time, I'd like to introduce you to someone else who's absolutely wonderful. His name is Angelo Molino. He's going to come in his own way, and I want to share just a little bit about Angelo. Angelo is a music therapist and a classical concert pianist. Wow. He's a co-founder and the director of Learning at Athena Music and Wellness Therapy, and he's going to present for us insight into how music is used to provide therapeutic benefits to the veteran community. At this time, good afternoon, Angelino. Thank you so much for being here.
Hello. The music is a unique power. The music is the only medium sensorial that can turn on both the part of your brain. With the music therapy, we work inside of the emotion, the inner emotion of the persons. Athena Music and Wellness, my academy, is an entity that is a global in the world to spread the therapy and the European side of the therapy that is wellness oriented. But now let's talk the music. Let the music play, like the song says. And go to see it together in which way the music therapy works. Thank you. Now we give an example of the active music therapy. We will play freely, improvisation, and try to have a dialogue with the sound without talking, and use freely the instruments that you want. Thank you. Thank you so much to participate in this little example of active music therapy, and I wish to know, how do you feel? If you felt a little bit changing inside you, was a short moment together, like a sound dialogue, but let me ask to you, there was a change inside you, a little bit relaxation or?
Yeah, so at first, because I'm a pianist, not a percussionist, there's the nervousness of, okay, but I do have rhythm, so I could feel that. But then what I found was, because of the chord progressions in the music and the fluctuation in volumes and the buildup in tension and release of tension, that took me into moods of relaxation. It took me into a mood of comfortableness. And then it took me into a mood of excitement. As it would build, I would feel, maybe a word would be empowered.
Thank you. Because this is the core of the question, because our composition in this With this kind of exercise, we play over a composition, but we can play only the percussion, so maybe a dialogue with the piano, guitar, other instruments. You are a pianist, you can play well, and we could do in that way too. It's made specifically to build a new emotion. And I thank you so much for your participation, because it's a real proof that when the music is specifically composed for this kind of exercise, we can induct this new mood. Thank you. Now, we will leave an example of a little bit of a receptive music therapy, based on a specific composition with a guiding voice that will lead us on a visualization. I will play over the music, and the client, we say, stay relaxed and breathe normally, close the eyes, and try to follow the visualization from the voice guide. Thank you.
I was walking in the woods. I stopped, and I had the desire to light a fire. I took some sticks and some stones. I started rubbing them, and to warm myself, I gave birth to the first spark. I look at it in the here and now. I put it on the ground. I take bits of wood and start making a nice fire that burns. Burns everything I don't like. I see this fire, and I see that there, in the flames, are my fears, becoming almost small, and smaller, and smaller, like ash. I start dancing, to dance around the burning fire that gives me joy, gives me warmth on what used to give me melancholy, gives me light on what used to give me nostalgia. I feel warm and feel that the heat are my caresses in those flames, because I had inside me the water and breath in the free air. I can walk in the woods and raise my head to see the blue sky. This blue becomes to lie down and rest a little. Then all these images slowly faded away, and I found myself here in the present time.
Now, with this composition, we stimulate the production of the alpha and theta waves from the brain. The patient could be deeply relaxed, and in the days after the treatment, he can have dreams, images, thought that we advise always to write, to draw, to lead us to the next session. And in this way, we start a cycle to detach totally from the stress, anxiety, maybe depression, and other kind of issues. Thank you.